This just into the newsroom. D.C. Fire says there's a major gas leak in Northeast D.C. They say a gas line was hit somewhere on New York Avenue and Florida Avenue. Some gas may have made its way into nearby buildings, and officials say that people have been relocated. It's not clear how many. Washington Gas is on scene to try and control the leak. We have a crew on the way, and we'll bring you the latest as we get more information.